నా క్వశ్చన్. హలో గైస్, నా పేరు హర్షవర్ధన్ అండ్ ఐఎమ్ ఫైనల్ ఇయర్ స్టూడెంట్ అట్ ఐటి గాంధీనగర్. ఆల్రెడీ కొన్ని వీడియోస్ చేశాను జేఈ మీద, హౌ టు ఇంప్రూవ్ యువర్ మెయిన్ స్కోర్, అండ్ ఆల్సో ఐఐటి బాంబే టాపర్స్ ని కూడా పిలిచాను అండ్ టూ పార్ట్స్ తీసాను, విచ్ ఇస్ రియల్లీ ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్. గో అండ్ వాచ్ ఇట్.
మరి సరి ఏం చేద్దాం
బ్రో? ఈసారి కొత్తగా చేయొచ్చుగా నేషనల్ లెవెల్లో.
అయితే ఏం చేద్దాం అంటావు?
అంటే యూ డూ వన్ థింగ్, ఇండియాలో 29 స్టేట్స్ ఉన్నాయి, అందరినీ ఒకరికనే ఒక 10 స్టేట్స్ నుంచి ఒక్కొక్కరిని పిలిచి 1 మినిట్ వాళ్ళ స్ట్రాటజీ ఏంటి, వాళ్ళ టిప్స్ ఏంటి మాట్లాడిస్తే బాగుంటుందేమో అని నా ఫీలింగ్.
ఏమంటావు? నేను వీడియో స్టార్ట్
చేసుకుంటాను.
హలో గైస్, వెల్కమ్ టు కీప్ ఇట్ డోప్. సో బేసిక్గా ఛానల్ పేరు చూసి ఇందులో ఏం డిస్కస్ చేస్తామని మీకు డౌట్ వచ్చింది. సో టు గివ్ ఎ జిస్ట్, ఈ ఛానల్లో ఇప్పటికైతే ప్రస్తుతానికి నెక్స్ట్ ఫ్యూ మంత్స్లో ఆల్రెడీ జేఈ మీద వీడియోస్ తీసాను అండ్ ఐ ట్రైడ్ మై బెస్ట్, అండ్ అలానే వచ్చే ఫ్యూ మంత్స్లో ఇది నా లాస్ట్ ఇయర్ కాబట్టి ఇంకా 1 మంత్ మిగిలింది. సో మోస్ట్లీ కాలేజ్ లైఫ్ మీద ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్ వీడియోస్ తీద్దామని ప్లాన్ చేస్తాను, అండ్ దాని తర్వాత ప్లేస్మెంట్స్ మీద మంచి వీడియోస్ వస్తాయి. ఇవన్నీ బేసిక్గా తెలుగులో అంత ఈజీగా దొరకట్లేదు అండ్ ఎవరు చేయట్లేదు కూడా. సో ఐఎమ్ ట్రైంగ్ టు ఫిల్ దట్ గ్యాప్. మరి అలాంటప్పుడు మీరు నన్ను ఎంకరేజ్ చేస్తే బాగుంటుంది. కిందకి వెళ్ళి సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, కమెంట్ చేయండి, వీడియో నచ్చితే లైక్ చేయండి, మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్కి షేర్ చేయండి, అండ్ కింద మన ఇన్స్టాగ్రామ్ ఛానల్ ఉంటుంది, అక్కడ కూడా వెళ్ళి ఫాలో అవ్వండి. అక్కడ మీరు నాతో కనెక్ట్ అవ్వచ్చు, ఏమైనా డౌట్స్ అడగాలన్నా ఏమన్నా. ఇప్పుడు ప్రమోషన్ అయిపోయింది కాబట్టి వీడియోలోకి వచ్చారు. దిస్ వీడియో విల్ బి వెరీ హెల్ప్ఫుల్. అంటే ఏ సెన్స్లో చెప్తున్నాను అంటే, ఈ వీడియోలో 10 మెంబర్స్తో మీకు ఆల్రెడీ అర్థమైంది, 10 మెంబర్స్తో మనం మాట్లాడిస్తున్నాం, కానీ 10 మెంబర్స్లో ఒక్కొక్కరు ఒక డిఫరెంట్ బ్యాక్గ్రౌండ్, ఒక్కొక్కరు ఒక చోట చదివారు, ఒక్కొక్కరు అంటే కొంతమంది 2 ఇయర్స్ చదివారు, కొంతమంది 3 ఇయర్స్ చదివారు, కొంతమంది డ్రాప్ తీసుకున్నారు, అండ్ కొంతమంది ఒకళ్ళు సిఎస్సీ, ఇంకోళ్ళు మెకానికల్, అండ్ ఒక్కొక్కరు ఒక్కొక్క బ్రాంచ్. సో ఆల్సో ఒకవేళ మీకు వీడియో యూస్ఫుల్గా అనిపిస్తే కింద కమెంట్ చేయండి, అండ్ నెక్స్ట్ ఏ వీడియోస్ తీయాలో కూడా చెప్తే కొంచెం నాకు అర్థమైంది ఎవరికి ఎలాంటి వీడియోస్ కావాలని. అది లేకుండా మన ఐటమ్స్ దగ్గరికి వెళ్ళిపోదాం, లెట్స్ గో.
Hi everyone, my name is Sahil Kanwas and I am currently pursuing my final year in BTech in Chemical Engineering at IIT Gandhinagar. So I am from Kerala and so I did my JEE preparation in 1 year because it was after school that I decided that I wanted to pursue JEE and I dropped a year to prepare for JEE. So I'll just share with you something that I found really important in the last few months of JEE prep. So it's called the one pager concept that I used, and this can help you in any subject or any exam that you're trying to crack. So what I did was, you take an A4 sheet and you divide it into 3 columns basically. So you write all the formula. If you take one topic, let's say it could be anything, so you take one topic and you write all the formulas and concepts of that topic on this column, and then you, so JEE is a very objective exam. They tend to repeat the type of questions they ask, and you have to just tackle the easy questions and be familiar with what type of that question. So you write the different types of questions that are, you can use reference books. So I used books like Cengage, Metrohill. So you can use books and you can write down the type of questions which are most frequently asked in the exams. And you can simultaneously, side by side, you can write the different methods that you would use to solve that question. So this is a very powerful technique that can, you know, when you in the exam, when you're looking at a question, you can immediately think of this page. So this one page can be stored in your mind, and while you're actually writing the exam, you'll recollect that, okay, this is for this concept and this type of question requires this approach. So yeah, in the last few months, this is a technique that really helped me a lot, and I hope it will help you too. And yes, just be cool, be confident, and I know you'll do well in your exam. All the best.
Thanks, man. Thanks
no
for
problem.
The info.
No
yeah. All the best for your MBA.
Thanks.
Hi everyone, I'm Shiva and I'm from Tamil Nadu, and I'm here at IIT Gandhinagar with the Communications Department, and my JEE journey started around like six years ago at the end of mid-term. So I joined this Fiji Independent Program, and the one thing which I would say regarding JEE or like entrance to IITs is that they test more of like how well you give the JEE exam as such, rather than like testing your cognitive or like your intelligence. So I think it's more about like preparation oriented rather than what you as a human can capable of like performing. And also I need to just say that practice also matters a lot, and mostly it's just draw practice tests. This guy can solve problems once and after all. And I think, and the other thing which everyone should remember as a JA aspirant, that it's just a part of the journey, and it's not gonna matter at the end of your life that much. You're getting like a 30% rank or like top 5%. So have fun and solve problems.
Hello guys, my name is Akshita Gogne. I'm from Maharashtra. 12th तक मैंने नवोदया में पढ़ाई किया. सो पूरा फोकस 12th बोर्ड पे था, जेई मेंस में नहीं. सो फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट में आई क्वालिफाई मेंस इन एडवांस, बट इतने अच्छे मार्क्स नहीं थे कि आईआईटी में मिले. तो मैंने घर वालों को बोला कि वन ईयर के लिए मैं गैप लेते, बट ऑब्वियसली कोई रेडी नहीं था. क्यों वेस्ट करना है वन ईयर. इसलिए तो ऑलमोस्ट बहुत डिस्कशन के बाद मैंने फाइनली गैप लिया. सो सेल्फ स्टडी के साथ आई क्वालिफाई, बट द जर्नी वॉज डिफिकल्ट. बहुत सारे अप डाउन्स आए तो, और बीच में लगा कि गिव अप करना चाहिए, बट आई डिडंट गिव अप. सो आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू से टू यू ऑल कि कीप बिलीविंग इन यूर सेल्फ. इट विल बी डिफिकल्ट, बट इट इज वर्थ ऑफ ऑल एफर्ट्स. सो दैट्स ऑल. थैंक ऑल द बेस्ट एवरी वन, एंड कीप सब्सक्राइबिंग दिस चैनल.
ఇదే హెచ్ హాస్టల్. వచ్చి 30 మినిట్స్ అవుతుంది కానీ ఎవరు కనపడలేదు మనకు కావాల్సిన. సో ఇంకా వెయిట్ చేద్దాం. మీరు ఈ లోపల మీరు ఖాళీగా ఉంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి. ఇంకో 30 మినిట్స్ వెయిట్ చేద్దాం అవసరం అయితే. ఆ మాత్రం డెడికేషన్ ఉండాలి మరి. మిషన్ ఫెయిల్డ్ సక్సెస్ఫుల్లీ. ఎవరు లేరు హాస్టల్లో. ఇంకోసారి వద్దాం, మళ్ళీ ట్రై చేద్దాం.
I am from Tikamgarh, Madhya Pradesh, and I started my preparation in 11th in Kota at LN Career Institute, and like gave the exam in 12th and cleared it in my first attempt. And for the suggestion parts, like take care of your health. That is the best thing you can do, because there might be cases when like you will be as a bimar for some time, and 1 month or something, and then when you go back to the test and you might score like pretty less than your usual marks. So don't get disheartened from those scenarios. It might happen. It have happened with me.
It
most probably will happen with like 90% of the people. So take care of your health, and if the situation comes like this, so in that case like go back to your basics, start reading the previous part again, because mostly what will happen is like you'll forget the previous concept, and in the chemistry thing you'll get like a lot of thing, you'll forget a lot of things. So go back and revise the chemistry section if something like this. We are practicing together for the upcoming CCL.
What is CCL?
CCL is like we have the intra college tournament.
Hi, I'm Ayush. I'm from Bihar, and I'm currently pursuing computer science here at IIT Gandhinagar. I prepared for JE for 2 years, that was in my 11th and 12th. And any advice that I would like to give for anyone doing the same would be, try to reward yourself with some small things after you're done with your goals for the day. Like if you like to watch movies or you like to play games, decide beforehand that I will only do that after my target for the day is done. So that way it will be both interesting for you to complete your target so that you can get to that, and also have some fun. All the best for your future preparations.
Hello guys, my name is Harsh Dutatra.
Hello friends, I am Nitumar. I am currently final year BTech student at IIT Gandhinagar.
and today I will tell you my journey about JEE preparation.
Yeah, hello guys, I am Harsh Dutra. My other information remains the same as me tomorrow.
मैटर तो बोलो
तो आज हम आपको लास्ट मिनट जेईई प्रिपरेशन के बारे में कुछ माहिती देंगे.
यस दैट्स ट्रू एंड आफ्टर दिस वीडियो योर फ्यूचर इज गोइंग टू बी शाइन लाइक अ सन.
ओके वी मेट इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास.
सो वी नीड दिस. सो लास्ट मिनट प्रिपरेशन में सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट है कि तुम लोग रिपीटेडली मॉक्स लो. लाइक आखिर के दो महीने में यू नीड टू एटलीस्ट डू 3 मॉक्स इन अ वीक.
या दैट्स ट्रू.
जोक्स अपार्ट फ्रेंड्स.
या डोंट नो मोर जोक्स.
आपके कंसर्न में कमी आए वो देखो और जो भी डाउट हो कोई भी छोटा सा छोटा डाउट वो जाके क्लियर करो तभी आपकी वो सफल होगा.
ఇప్పుడు గర్ల్స్ హాస్టల్కి వెళ్ళాలి అది కాదు ప్రాబ్లం కానీ ఇంత పెద్ద ట్రైపాడ్ని ఎలా తీసుకెళ్ళాలా అని ఆలోచిస్తున్నాను.
Hello everyone, I am Pavani Jain and I am currently a final year BTech student at IIT Gandhinagar and I am pursuing chemical engineering here. So I did my coaching for IIT from Udaipur, Rajasthan from Resonance and basically I prepared for JEE for 2 years in 11th and 12th but I was enrolled in from 9th class while I was preparing for other competitive exams like IGSO and NTSC. So those 2 years also did help me while prepping for my JEE because like coaching like tells you and you get basics clear there in 9th and 10th as well. And so my one advice to the current JEE aspirants would be like especially for the in the final days you need to practice a lot and especially revise because whatever you have done for the 2 years but now it's time for you to revise. And instead of like studying only one subject a day you need to divide your time equally between physics, chemistry and maths and in that way by like in the day of the final exam whenever you get a question so you know which concepts to apply in what way. So yeah, all the best. Thank you.
Hello everyone. I am Shubham. I am in BTech 4th year in electrical engineering and I am from Odisha. So I started my JEE preparation in class 10th. So the upcoming 2 months are very crucial for you all. So my advice would be that focus on your own preparation. Do not compare and have realistic expectations from yourself. You should only focus on your exam and you should not think about the result like if you can crack ITJ or not or if you don't crack then what will people say, what will your parents say. So these are all distractions, right? So you don't have to think about this and believe in yourself and each day try to do better. If your current performance is this then the next day you should aim for this then this and like this you should improve your performance. The very next day you should not try for this. This is an unrealistic expectation. So you should not have unrealistic expectations from yourself because that will eventually discourage you. And the another thing would be that do not compare yourself with others. You might have your colleagues who are performing way better than yourself but it's fine. You should not get discouraged. You should not be hopeless. You should only focus on your own preparation and you should try to do better every day. So that's all and all the best.
Hello guys, my name is Deepak Singh. I'm from Prayagraj, Uttar Pradesh. I took a 1 year drop and went to Kota to prepare for my JEE preparation. So my advice for the last few months will be like you should give the mock test of the institute or if you're not if the institute doesn't provide it you should take it from renewed coaching institute like Island. So the mock tests are very necessary in the last minute because the syllabus are over and the classes are not going on. So sitting in home doesn't give any advantage. So you should every week the test should be given and the most important thing is to then evaluate the test on your own after coming home. So it would take more than if you gave the exam for 6 hours then the revision of that exam would at least take you 2 days, I think. So you should go through all the questions and realize where did you make silly mistakes or which concepts you did not know. So you should note down what mistakes you did, and you should try to do is never repeat those mistakes and learn from it. The most important thing is that you should evaluate yourself according to you. That's all I can say. And at last, I would say that all the best for your future endeavors. Thank you.
Hey Rohit, let's start.
Hi, this is Rohit Kumar. I'm currently a final year undergraduate in Computer Science Department. I have started my IIT journey in 9th class and I'm from Hyderabad. So I just want to give you some advice on both mains and advanced before attempting the paper. So when you try to attempt any paper, like I generally use divide myself into three categories the paper into. Some of the first thing is the bare easy questions that anyone can do. And there are the moderate questions that you have trained for over the last 2 years or 3 years. And there are the last questions that are hard and which are standard questions. So first thing is that the bare minimum questions, they are easy and they don't take a lot of time. So you can cover it as much. You have to cover it as pretty quick as possible. And these moderate questions, you give your time, but you have to maintain your accuracy. These are the things that actually finally decides your rank that you have assumed throughout your preparation. And finally, when coming to these standard questions, you have to be careful. These are the rank deciding questions, and that's how you have to attempt by dividing the paper into three categories, and that's how I did it. So I guess the mains is coming in 10 days and advanced in 2 months. All the best for your preparation.